project. Hold up. Wait a minute. I got these two. It's like a DIY. So I've seen this before and I really want to try it out. So I got this one at a Goodwill and I got this at a flea market. So I want to paint this, but I think I'm just going to paint around it. These. This one, I think I'm just going to do this. The front. I don't want them matching so much, but I got black matte chalk paint. I want to keep it as clean as possible. The room, I want it to feel light, but also masculine. So, I guess masculine. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the grit. I'm gonna sand these lightly here and all on the sides. No, you don't want to see me sweating and looking super, super cute. Give me a second. Be right back. Sand them down. I'm gonna go ahead and wipe it down, let it dry, and then I'm gonna paint them. So I only did the front in this. I wanted to see exactly how this would come out. I know this has a lot of rustic stains here, but I'm okay with it. Here is where I plan just to do that. Keep some brown, that richness still in there. Okay, so I got a chalk black, so it looks a little messy because I dropped it. Luckily, it was in the bag, and so some of it spilled out a little. And I was like, oh. Yeah, so anyway, it's black, matte black, and I'm excited. Chalk. So it looks like the first coat is done. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be like one coat since it's black. I was like, got this. But as you know, I'm not very fond of painting. So yeah, it's gonna need at least another coat. So I'm gonna let these bad boys dry. I'll come back probably in a new outfit and we'll see how they turn out. I wanna show you the room also, because I have a project for the back part of it. And that, since it's we're all in the same area, I wanna show you a photo of what I have. I saw this in Pinterest and I saw it for a living room, right? My living room's not big in reference to wall size. Like I don't have a lot of space to put things up. But what I did is I decided to do that in the bedroom. This photo shows you a huge painting to the left and a huge painting to the right. And I saw that and I said, you know what? I have this one that I can turn it around, use it vertical. Now I want to spend less is what I'm trying to say. I didn't mention that this one I bought for $35. These I bought for about $10 a piece. So it wasn't a lot that I was spending. I want to be able to use what I already have and not spend so much. So people always come to me and they're always saying, hey, can you help me change up stuff? And everybody always thinks it's money, 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 money. So much money. Certain things can cost. Certain things we can just revamp. And this is what I want to do, is we're revamping what I already have. Let's give it a masculine look. Let's give my backdrop to my bedroom a different look. So let me show you step by step. Fun fact about me, I do not like painting. Do not like it. I think one more coat and I think we're done, but let's wait till it dries.
Okay, so this is what it looks like on this side. I do want to mention that this is something I already had, so I'm not really spending so much. This one in the photos is something that I was already on the idea on Pinterest. See how they had two big portraits on each side and then had these angled almost higher and lower, and they love the fact that it hits almost to the top of the ceiling. And I love that it goes all the way down. So when I'm laying down and I see up, it's gorgeous. It looks really high. But yes, so I already had these side tables. All I did was added the paint and added just a very simple look because I didn't want them to distract the fact that I had paintings. This one I had was a canvas I bought at Ross for $20. All I did was paint it down. It was on my old apartment and it was in the, like a backdrop of it. So, but I love the fact that I just turned it around, hung it up, and it was gorgeous. These two paintings, I think I'm just gonna change them out to something simple. But yeah, they came with I bought all this on Marketplace. Speaking of Marketplace, I spent $35 on this one. $35, and all I did was sand it down, then I did a white paint. I think I might add a little bit of color just to bring in the yellow. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna add a little bit of color. That'll probably be in another video. But I love the fact that I'm not spending so much money on something I already have. The point is, let's try to build with whatever you have and create a little bit nicer look, right? Or just a little bit different. But yeah, the idea is to just have fun with it. And I didn't spend so much money. All I did was spend on the paint and this canvas. I already had everything else. Now, I do want to mention that these are just some of the ideas that I see on Pinterest. I'm tired of pinning. I want to do and I want to be able to show people what I'm capable of. So also let me know if you guys have ideas. I'm so fascinated also in not only cooking, but also showing you how not to spend so much money. $35 on that one, $20 on that canvas, and I've had that for about 2 years. The other portraits I already had. So really I only spend for paint. So I want to keep in mind, you don't have to spend so much. I already had this stuff. This was already mine, the credenza. I just painted it a little bit nicer. Kept the scuffs because that's my style. But thank you so much for paying attention. Thank you for coming. Let me know. Please like, share, comment, all that good stuff. Thank you. Mwah!